Let's explain الباءة. ما هي الباءة؟ يا معشر الشباب من استطاع منكم الباءة. If you're able to get married. The ability here means the ability, the physical ability, being able to perform, and the financial ability. Does this mean that you have to be wealthy in order to get married? No. You're able to earn. You're able to support the family. لأن بعض الناس يقول لك أنا معيش فلوس عشان أتجوز. لا. يعني I know that the dowries are high and all of this, but no. What is meant by الباءة here? What is meant by الباءة here? That you're able to earn the living for the family. وعندنا إخوة حادثة في السنة مشهورة جدا. عبد الله بن مسعود كان فقير. سيدنا عبد الله بن مسعود used to be very poor. He had a wealthy wife. Her name is Zainab. Zainab actually came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asking him, "Is it okay? Is it permissible for me, ya Rasulullah, to give my zakat al-mal to my husband?" مش حدث هذا؟ أي الزيانب الحديث؟ ها؟ Is it permissible for me to give zakat al-mal to my husband? قال له النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم نعم. It is permissible. It is permissible. Zakat al-mal goes to the husband. لأن الرجل يعني the man is not the woman is not required to support the family. طيب, it seems like we're talking about the men all the time, correct? What about the women? Does this apply to the women too? Also women who cannot control their desire, women who can, yes, applies. But once it comes to women, she's not going to walk around and say, marry me because I cannot control my desire. We're not going to say that. But لا ترفض الزواج. يعني عند هذه المشكلة, she has that problem that she cannot be in control of her sexual drive, the women, and then she gets a marriage proposal and then she turns it down. Why? Then we tell her, or we tell the wali, give her in marriage. We spoke بفضل الله تعالى last lecture about